Reps from the Sport Compact car are on location tonight, and they have a hot model for the winner's hood. Incentive enough?